Now, children, today we have to study the circulatory system.
Children, do you know what is this? This is a model of human heart, and its function is to pump blood. It pumps blood to all parts of body because through blood, the nutrients and other important material carried by blood to different parts of body. So, today we are going to discuss about our circulatory system. Circulatory system in human consists of two parts, that is blood vascular system and lymphatic system. Blood vascular system comprises of three main components. One is the most important component, that is pumping organ, that is heart. Other are the channels that will take the component to different part of the body, and that is blood vessel, and a medium, that is blood. And lymphatic system consists of lymph and lymphatic organs.
So function of circulatory system is to transport nutrient like glucose, amino acid, fatty acid, vitamin. The transportation of nitrogenous waste like ammonia, urea, the transportation of respiratory gas, the transportation of hormone, the transportation of intermediate. We have to study the component of circulatory system. The circulatory system comprises of heart, blood vessels, that is artery, vein and capillaries. Out of this, the most important organ is heart, which is the pumping system of our body, as it pumps blood to different parts of